would identify a specific customer.
More big losses for Ford Motor Company. The automaker posted a loss of nearly $8.7 billion during the second quarter. Much of those losses were the result of Ford reducing the value of its truck plants around the country. It announced plans to retool two more North American plants from making trucks.